Let's go! Not so fast, Roach. Damn, you're ugly. Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait. This Xenovox. Can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful. Here. Great, broke already. Sheesh.
What did you say? What's an interference? You must be very careful.
Thank you. fresh corpse. Must have come here a while after the nobleman's death. Led them here. Hunger or greed.
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. I think they're feeding on...
Look, Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely. Let's try Kira's lamp.
Where? Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now, sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him.
Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer.
He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him, and the daughter. To the top!
Blood. Many must have died here.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave them there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing them's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for them. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
Thank you. Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.